Tonight, Garland ISD has banned students from coming back to campus after a gun was brought to Rowlett High School. Police arrested the students after they assaulted a classmate today, and one of them showed the victim a gun. Out of an abundance of caution, Rowlett police requested the school be placed on secure and whole for several hours.